With Depanzer Duve liberated, an allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Something. Tells me this body is worth searching. Interesting. All right, I can use this.
Estayım,
can't find anything. This guy's carrying something useful. long grass. It's a better place to hide. Body can be hiding.
Ah!
That's all. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. I could use this SMG.
schon jemand irgendwas gemeldet, Siebert?
Bis jetzt noch nicht. Bengen und Egner suchen gerade das Gebiet am Wasserfall ab. Aber alle anderen wurden zum Damm beordert.
Vielleicht. Ja. Glück. Wir werden unsere Bemühungen verdoppeln. Ich will absolut sicher sein. Ich weiß, dass ich was in der Nähe des Wasserfalls gesehen habe.
This grass could make some useful cover. Tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. ammo's not gonna last much longer. Found a way through the perimeter, but with that much heavy armor, a frontal assault will be tricky. Should find a way around. Found a way through the perimeter, but with that much heavy armor, a frontal assault will be tricky. Should find a way around. Running low on ammo. Tanks. Kraken doesn't involve the... What's going on here? A A shipping manifest should give me more info. This SMG could do some damage. He looks like he's got something. What is it? Better check the body. This'll come in very useful. Shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Old intel. Already know about this. Get all the info Command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what they're working on. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be around here somewhere.
Brennt alles auseinander!
Wer ist da?
Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Harder to spot me in that grass.
kann sie nicht verstecken.
Anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Winged V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SO. Another one off the list. Job done. I wonder what they were carrying. Thank you. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it. Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources. Aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s. They could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off.
Moment mal.
Also gut, bevor ich den Transport
nehmen kann, muss ich noch was bestätigen. Holen Sie mir die neuesten Berichte von der Front.
Die Berichte? Stimmt irgendwas mit dem Transport nicht?
Nicht mehr als sonst auch. Aber ich werde auch gut sicher gehen, was hier transportiert wird. Wir wollen ja nichts aufs Land schicken, was am Ende den Alliierten in die Hände fällt.
Gut mitgedacht. Ich schaue sofort nach.
Stationiert sein, wo es schön ist.
Ich bring dich zur Strecke.
Ich hätte schwören können.
Kann nicht weit sein.
Feigling!
Was habe ich da gesehen?
Granate kommt! Runter!
Oh, was für ein Tag! Ich freue mich schon auf mein Bier!
Ich finde du. Mir entkommst du nicht. Schnell, weg von der Granate.
Findet ihn!
Location of Kraken's war room. Launch center has to be in there. Got to go in there and finish this. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something?
Thank you. nur du und ich. Komm schon, ha?
Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. Gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it.
Hier verteidigen.
Uah!
wird uns als Helden des Reichs feiern, die einen Anteil an diesem monumentalen Tag in der Geschichte hatten.
Ein Moment des Sieges!
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction.
Die Werte sehen gut aus. Ich behalte lieber alles im Auge. Jetzt darf nichts schiefgehen.
Moment mal.
Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Fuel distribution controls. Won't do anything unless I overload the pressure. Better get to it. Get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. V2's in here, grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave. must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first before I touch anything. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. What's he carrying? Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. V2 will fire, but the capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore.
Was meinst du, wie lange dauert das wohl, bis die alle weg sind?
Die Züge? So schnell wie die Alliierten an Boden gewinnen, haben wir uns vorher schon längst zurückgezogen.
Runter! Granate!
Thank you. Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.